Comrade Izakovich, let me introduce you to our Polish comrades. Well, not exactly comrades. This young lady is Anya Zelinskaya. Anya knows the location of an informant. The Poles are going to convince him to come back with us. You will accompany them. My boys and I have another task, but we'll meet you back here.
I will not wait for you, journalist. If you endanger us, I'll kill you myself.
I remember Anya as a fearless sniper and the most passionate soldier I'd ever met. Passionate, but lacking compassion for the Germans invading her homeland.
Die, you fascist bastard!
With each shot a German dies, we cannot afford to miss. The informant is in this camp. My men have discovered German officers at positions here, here, and here. We need to take them out before we can move the informant. Be careful not to let any officers get away, or else we'll have to abort the mission. While the Germans are distracted, a few of us will move into the camp and grab the informant. Once we have the informant, we will disengage and meet up with Pożarski and his men.
Move into position around the German camps. Target the officers first, then deal with any retaliating forces.
Can't stay. Have to move. Yes, brother? Bravo, pay attention. Let's go.
What are your orders? Launch a flare. Resistance fight time.
Officer is making for the radio!
Ready! Move out!
Kill them all!
Kill the arrogant bastards!
Under enemy fire!
Sniper!
How do
the
you
dogs
like that?
Have called for help! Get to cover and prepare an ambush!
Whatever you need!
They're charging our center!
Partisans ready. Kill the fascist dogs. Time is short. Keep moving. Forward. Let's go. Fire. Shoot them.
Can't stay.
The Germans have a radio in that camp. It is probably linked to an antenna somewhere in the forest. If we can disable it, we'll have fewer enemy reinforcements to contend with.
Yes, brother? Move it, partisans. We have an objective to take.
Let's go. We need to move.
You have orders? Squad standing by. Objective taken. Forward now. We just have to keep it.
Okay, okay.
Bravo. Pay attention. Let's go. You have orders? We can't stay here. We have to move.
Partisans ready. Can't stay here forever. Let's move. I have an idea. Get to cover. I'm going to light that campfire. We'll ambush the enemy when they investigate. Better keep moving.
Who lit that fire?
Keep moving.
You have orders? Tak. Of course.
Target on the right!
What are your orders?
Sniper fire! Who's
we
next?
Understood! Time to move! Partisans, move out! Partisans, forward! Time to move, partisans. Yes, brother? We can't stay here. Have to move.
Destroy that structure.
Time to move, partisans.
Partisans ready. Let's go. We need to move. Time to move. Open fire. Can't stay here forever. Let's move. We better keep moving. Move your tupa. Let's go.
Fingers back on your triggers.
What are your orders?
Partisans, move out!
Let's get them in!
Got them, got them! Good!
Enemy infantry attacking!
Fascist dogs.
Partisans, forward. Move out! Yes! We need that point, partisans.
Seize the area. Time to move.
You have orders? Let's go, partisans. Capture that point for Poland. Squad standing by. Excellent.
Time to move.
Area secure. Yes, brother? Tak. We can't stay here. Have to move.
Come.
Pay attention. Let's go. You have orders? Partisans, forward. Partisans, move out.
Let's go. We need to move.
You have orders? We can't stay here. We have to move.
Resistance fighters ready.
have orders. Time to move, partisans.
Partisans ready. Time is short. Keep moving. Forward.
Stay alert. They're moving out.
Set up some sniper cover. Let's go.
Yes, brother? Fire with me.
Attack!
Sniper, stay down!
Not so tough.
Partisans,
are they?
Fingers off your triggers.
Resistance fighters ready. Light up the area with a flash.
Yes!
Kill the enemy attacking!
The soldiers are shooting back!
Shoot them down! Oh, stop now! I...
Hold on! They're pushing the middle!
Forward! Tak! Let's go, partisans! March!
Tak.
Squad standing by. Bravo! Pay attention. Let's go.
What is time to move?
Enemy sniper!
Stay down. Use cover to approach and eliminate that sniper. There is an infirmary in that camp. Capture it, and we can repurpose a few German medical supplies.
Control of the area.
We can't stay here. We have to move.
Partisans, recapture the point.
You have orders? Protect yourself. Time to move,
point
partisans.
Taken.
Leave the building. Go. Partisans, move out! You have orders? Partisans, forward! Hold your bravo. Pay attention. Let's go! Time to move, partisans. Squads, the partisans, move out!
Better keep moving. Can't stay here forever. Let's move.
Can't stay.
I'm glad to have you with me, brothers. We do this bloody work for the good of Polska.
For Polska!
Forward. Let's go.
Anya, there's a German transport truck in that camp. If the enemy officer mobilizes, we'll never catch up on foot.
Then we must immobilize or destroy the transport. Use a demolition charge if necessary. Destroy the truck or place some demolition charges at the exit. Team!
Forward. Let's go. Move your dupa. Let's go.
You have orders? Partisans, move out.
Resistance, let's go. We need to move. Better keep moving. Fire at will.
You have an army target confirmed. Time to move, Partisans. Partisans, forward!
Kill the mortar crew.
Drop the cover! We're under
Let's
fire!
Go.
Partisans, find
Come
cover!
On. Way.
Let's go! Move out!
Sacrifice.
Bastard. Attack!
While the Germans are distracted, a few of us will move into the camp and grab the informant. Once we have the informant, we will disengage and meet up with Pożarski and his men.
Forward! Move it, Partisans! We have an objective to take!
Let's go.
Yes, brother?
Can't stay here. We have to move.
Time to move,
Partisans. Anya, German reinforcements are coming.
Where?
They approach from the south to investigate the camps we've cleared.
Press on. Our objective is close.
Partisans, move out. Let's go.
Time is short. Keep moving.
Partisans, forward.
We can't stay here. We have to move.
Time to move, Partisans.
Understood.
Let's go. Partisans, move out.
Partisans, let's go. We need to move. Launch a flare.
Partisans, forward.
Bravo, pay attention.
Let's go.
We can't stay here. We have to move.
Partisans, move out.
Time to move, Partisans.
Partisans, forward!
Follow the truck. It must be going towards the informant's camp.
Move out! Partisans, forward! Time to move, Partisans.
The informant is in this camp.
Let's go. Squad standing by.
We can start a fire to distract enemy troops.
Enemy sniper!
Stay down. Use cover to approach and eliminate that sniper.
Attention. Let's go.
Assistance fighters ready. Send up a flare.
orders? Of course. Yes, brother?
Can't stay here forever. Let's move.
That is how we treat trespassers!
Time to move, partisans. Pavel, pay attention. Let's go. Partisans, forward.
Kill the motor crew.
That mortar is dead!
Mortar destroyed!
You have orders?
Fingers back on your triggers.
Enemy infantry attacking!
Everyone out of the building. Need that point, partisans.
What are your orders? Time to move.
Squad standing by. Of course. Time to move, partisans.
The system seize the area. Take control of the area.
I'll find our talkative colleague, although he may need a little persuasion.
Keep watch and stay in cover.
Anya, we have several allied squads concealed nearby.
Signal to them if necessary, but we mustn't draw unwanted attention.
Sniper now available for duty.
Yes, brother? Of course.
Scouts ahead. More squads will be following them.
Set a demolition charge to surprise the approaching enemies.
Trucks are coming your way. Be prepared. More scouts ahead. Coming from the other side.
Set a demolition charge on that path.
We have the informant. Now find us a clear path out of here.
Forward.
The informant told me there are some Polish prisoners in a camp nearby.
Liberate those prisoners. Their knowledge of the camp could help us.
But Anya, it's too dangerous. German troops have reinforced the area.
We can't leave our own people behind. Let's go! Make sure the informant gets to safety, my friends. We have a camp to secure.
Partisans, forward! Partisans, hold your fire. Safety's on. Partisans, wow.
Keep off the main road as much as possible. We don't want the enemy seeing us and calling for reinforcements.
All right. But if an enemy truck approaches, aim for the driver. Then take care of any survivors.
You have orders?
Stop. Take your
hold on!
This now belongs to Poland! Let's go! We can't stay here. We have to move.
Resistance might have spread. Light up the area with a flare. More fire pits. As before, ambush the enemy when they approach the fire. Look there! Prisoners! Free them and we gain valuable allies!
Yes, brother? Partisans, get into camouflage. Partisans, forward!
Partisans, we better keep moving. Set the charges. Kill the fascist dogs. Right away. Time is short. Keep moving.
Ivan's in the camp!
Attack.
I will radio for support!
Open fire!
Our center is collapsing!
Hold to cover! We're under fire! Time to move!
You have order, safety's off.
Of course.
Shoot them.
Partisans ready! Let's go, partisans! Who's next?
Whatever you need, move out!
Attack! Officers down!
Do not mess with Polska! Understood! We await your... Yes!
Orders. Let's go. We need to move. Seize the area.
Squad standing by.
Free us.
Resistance fighters.
Can you help us?
Can't stay here forever. Let's move.
They will kill us. Help!
You have orders? Time to move, partisans.
Partisans, forward.
Thank you, Anya. We owe you a debt. With a few borrowed German weapons, perhaps we can assist you.
Get to the rendezvous point.
Surely more enemy troops have been alerted to our presence. Their numbers are too great.
Keep to the shadows and avoid direct conflict, but retaliate if you must.
Let's go.
You're all here, and our loose-lipped friend still lives. Many Polish soldiers escaped the enemy camp thanks to our efforts. A successful operation. Now let us return to Comrade Pożarski. Here is your tank, Pożarski. He's ready to talk. Now where are the supplies you promised us? That are needed in Warsaw.
There, my Polish friend. All that you bargained for and more besides. The Red Army knows how to take care of its friends.
What in the name of God have you done, Pożarski?
These Poles were capitalists and thieves. Once the Germans were gone, the Poles would have been fighting us. We have been at war far too long. Nothing personal.